Hello all. Today I will show you filters that can be used when you run your search. Here you don't want to rerun your search query. Just filter the hits. In NCBI, there are a lot of filters you can use before your search. In the left side, we have a number of filters you can use for your running search. So by default in your browser, you only have a specific number or filter show in left side. Also, additional filter have been available here. When you scroll down, there are additional filter here, and if you click in it, there are all possible that you can use to filter your search result. Here is the species and language, sex, subject, journal, age, and so on. For this result 587, you can just search for filter for free full text, and here is the result is diminished to 361. It's just only the free full text available in CBI that have been displayed here. So it is very important to know that the filter are remain set as default until you reset them. There are other options for displaying your result here. You can display your result as summary, yes, or PubMed or whatever, and even you can sort the result. Here you can sort the result, and if you want to save your result, there are an option here to save the result. Also, you can email the result, and you can send your result to the clipboard. And here is and the option of bibliography and collection and citation manager are available if you have NCBI account. It's very important to know that for PubMed, essentially, for most of the databases in NCBI, they are advanced search page. Works in a similar way. They are a text can be used, and when you search in other than NCBI databases, you have to look and see if they are advanced search query page or advanced search border, and you can use this advanced searching as a similar way that illustrated previously in PubMed. Thank you for today and goodbye.